Hello guys, welcome to my channel Netcash on WebTech Zone. In this video tutorial, we are going to learn how to change account name in Windows 7. We are also going to look how you can change your username also. If you have one and more user in your Windows, so you can change account name, administration name, and you can change username also. So there is a three way. I will show you one by one. So let's start with the video. Before we start, I'm requesting if you like this video, hit the like button, subscribe my channel, and don't forget comments below. So let's first see how to change account name. So just go the start button, go to the computer, just right click and go to the property. In property you can see all details, just find computer name, domain, other. Just click on change setting, and here you can find change, and you can change from here and just click OK. Then your name will be changed. Okay, so if you want to change your username, just go to the control panel. In control panel, just change icon with smaller. Don't go with the category, go with the smaller icon. Okay, now you just find the user account, and here you can see user, and you can change name from here. Okay, you can change name from here. Just click on it, your administration name, username will be changed. Okay, if you want to change all username, so just go to the start and enter here computer management, and you can find the program. Just click on it. Now you will see here user, or if you don't find here user, just go to the local user and group, and here you can see users, and here you can see everything like username, your computer name, administration name, and whatever you want to change, just click on right and go to the rename, and you can change from here. Okay, I don't want to change, so I just skip. Okay, I hope you like this video. Thank you for watching.